both known and cataloged in great detail. It really began here in Normandy. Less known, but absolutely no less noteworthy, are the superb actions of the 2nd Armored Division, or the Hell on Wheels Division. In the early days of the Allied effort here, 506th Parachute Infantry Regiment of the 101st Airborne were attacked by enemy panzer tanks in their attempt to recapture Carentan. Upon hearing of the
Marshal, Marshal, and I'll forget thee.